The time for empathy is long gone. But you'll probably find it when you listen to this song.